Director Kaylee Serwagon. Say hi.
Hi.
Now we would both love to welcome you all here to Disney Hollywood Studios Backlot Tour, and your tour is just beginning right here on the special effects water tank. Now water tank movies still play a vital role in major action movies today because they're known for their explosive gag and out of control man, which you may have seen in movies like Crimson Tide, The Rock, and Pearl Harbor, which all have to do with large scale physical as well as mechanical effects. And all these effects can be carefully planned and filmed in a sequence of events. Today, you're all invited for a production of our own sequence entitled Harbor Attack. Now, we're going to be using the same type of effects that even Michael Bay uses in his movies today. Speaking of Michael Bay, if you happen to turn your attention to overhead monitors, here's Michael to help set our scene. Now, if anyone knows serious action, it is definitely Michael Bay. Now, we're going to go ahead and get things started with water cans. We also have all the bits. Now this one can be carefully programmed at a time to match the visual continuity of the film and eventually the pattern of our sound effects. Last but not least, and our personal favorite is our fire coming back with a vengeance. You want to now point out to those skies because there are enemy bombers. They are coming in now at 12 o'clock.